Hey guys, Brett Williams here. I just wanted to give you a heads up on something I've been working on the last few months. It's a new product called Power Tools, and it's a huge collection of Final Cut Pro 10 titles, effects, and transitions. It's going to come in two flavors at launch, the first being a free light version that's going to include 30 titles, effects, and transitions. There's a lot of great stuff in there that I think ought to be in every editor's toolkit. But I decided to take things a step further and put together a premium pro version that includes 55 additional titles, effects, transitions, and presets. It includes some new titles and effects, some full versions of pre-existing BretFX products, and some streamlined versions of BretFX products. So with these streamlined versions, I wanted to make some of my more expensive products a bit more accessible to those who didn't need every bell and whistle. These are very powerful products in their own right and include about 75 to 80% of the functionality of their full-blown counterparts. So grab the Power Tools Lite for free and take a look at Power Tools Pro. I think you'll like what you see there. We're going to have a great deal at launch. Check it out over at BretFX.com.